I'm sure of that. I like how long here. Holy shit. One quick sec. Solved it. Right. Away. I think I have the set this again. I have to also set that on you. Arrows. Really have to be careful. Then I would need some shit wood. Did I have a What's everything that I need? Only here. Yeah. It will. Oh, I would need. That's not a problem. Turn and just go ahead. In your inventory, then you will. Following, and I will take the rhino. Again. Ah. How would I go on? Oh, whatever. Cleaver or just a little bit of flesh. Rhino is again up against me. Ah, good mount. Oh, I didn't change the following distance on the Rhino. That's probably it. Not enough contact with the ground, oh shit. Ah, oh, whatever. Ah, I did forget something. Very important. This one, and I am building large crates, so. With me. Ah, oh, damn it, I did stop. Ah, that's so annoying. A little bit. this to the bar. I go. Dismount. Go again. I will place a crate close to the brimstone cave, and I will place one by the. Iron ore. That's experience. Experience together. Invalid building location. Now we have a crate here, and I can dump stuff into it if I'm just passing by. Ooh, okay.
Curse you!
Oh goodness. It's so dark at the moment. Level. Nice. Obtain a potion. Yeah, that's the same value. should have taken reps with me. Breathing potion. Don't care about a breathing potion. Let's head out back. Back home. Other way around. Got some healing potions. I know there's some aloe vera down here. Doesn't have a sign. Probably have to walk all the way over there. Got the aloe vera that's growing over there. There's something. There's some aloe vera. Aloe. We have bay, we also can fight. Are there any big issues? I think so. Let's see what the hyena can check in down. He's fleeing. Well, they are fairly quick in running away. I don't think they should be respawning at the moment. Take more hide. They don't disappear. The good thing is that they cave is also a bit lighter or a bit brighter.
Die. Oh.
didn't work out for you. Have to keep up with the leather production. It could be. Yeah, leather production. Also, I can just go ahead and give human flesh to the hyena so that she will always be in top form. Human flesh. Oh, that wasn't even that much. Okay. Dancer 1 and 2. Old weapons are really annoying. Should have healed me in between. Smelter. Ah. Fight.
wasn't supposed to be like this.
Okay. Let's get another rep going. Couldn't take everything since my pick broke. Pickaxe, whatever. This time I can get every last bit that I'm finding. That's because I have stuff to repair. Okay. Elephant, my friend, how much do you need? How much space does he even have? Let's see. Where is it? There. Okay, I have to tame variation A and inventory slots 30. Just 30, yeah. Not as much as I thought, but well, better than everything that I can handle. Sure. Right. That's brimstone for now. Alright. Maybe I will find one more or two on the way back, but I kind of doubt that. I cleaned that really good. Maybe the people are back alive down out here? Yes, they are.
Who approaches? Curse you! I never wanted to be here.
Somewhere in here should be a body, I would guess. slide down the... Right, my hyena killed an archer. I don't know why. Where? When or what? Or whatever. That's some nice loot here. There's not much experience in killing these. As long as it works. I would like to go up to this tree, and since I'm... No. Can I use them? No. Can't use them on the mama. See where we get all of these. Well, what were you protecting? Stone? I mean, it looks like just stone. They're very boring. The only thing is that my elephant is always waiting quite a distance from me. Well, that shouldn't be a problem. Okay. But I think I have to install one of the mods I have for more levels. Since I'm heading strongly towards 60, I think is the limit. Yeah, I know I can unlock all the temples. Master Butchering Knife, hardened steel. Weapons also should be now this one. Mass armor is still waiting. Legend. Thanks. Okay. I see some coal. That's fantastic. I need the coal. And if I happen to be attacked by this idiot up there. At the moment, I think we should be more than fine. Or not. There's our head rolling. If I would be careful, I probably could just walk in there. Great, here's more coal. Here there should be some more rock nose enemies. There they are. Thank you. last long here. Not looking out for coal, really. That was quite a haul here. This amount, it's really not bad. Try the emos or whatever they are. Shouldn't take long. Good. That's quite good. I probably don't need the feathers so much. That's where I will be going now. There are people. Two will come for me. Four already? A sword could help. Four bark with one hit. That's nice. Quite a lot of branches. I really don't need them. Whatever. should be able to take them, but... Oh, I should have taken my Batarang with me. Well... I did it. But I'm fairly close, I mean, I'm just down... that valley, I guess? Guess once that wood is also all right. Now, quick question. Are we able to take this one?
Probably not.
Nope. No, we aren't. Holy shit, no. Turning by now. Yeah, and still following me. Going back or just trying to get another rock? Don't see him anymore. So I would guess he's gone. And then he's just surprised jumping out of the corner here. What's up here? Oh, we have already found the jackpot. together. I didn't take leather with me. That's not good. So we have repaired our stuff a little bit. Actually enough to keep going for a while. Yeah, it's pretty bad to get the leather. Elephants, your turn. Should be probably working on hardened steel. I think we need black ice for that, but let's check that first. Then we would need to go for a black ice one. Probably manageable. Just get the horse and the hyena, most likely. Stupid that I did forget to to bring the leather. The bar. Yes. Right. Black eyes is there in this area. Probably should start heading over there. Follow that, and we'll over here first. Try to do the mission. Right, we can't even go over here. Oh, and there's a camp. Oh. Sadly, just some rocks. Would have expected a bit more. Yeah, the stupid thing is I have climbed this from already somewhere over there. Oh, just. Is there another chest? Probably not. Oh, that's not coal, that's just dark rock. Nope, nope. Aww. Whoo! Interesting to go over there. messed up too much. We need to be more careful on that. I can't see my trade from here. Strange that you could see something like that over this distance, but I suppose that's how it's intended. Okay. And there's also a tent. I was wondering why there would be a tent. Gear. Just for the moment. I never thought it's over there. Follow me. Others are over there. Huh. I can't climb that high. I'm still not having the climbing perk, but with a bit of luck, I can. I mean, I can't stand here, so that will help. Still a large overhanging cliff. I have to be really careful. I go down here. I really can get hurt. I don't want that. Two of them.
Ah!
strange shadow. Something flying over us. I mean, it could be, but... well. Not too many flying things in this game. Thing is, I'm not quite sure how much inventory space I need for the stuff up there, so I'm being a bit careful. That is getting closer than I wanted to be. Also, the climb was horrific. Let's try it over here. These should be steps I can use. Rest myself, and yeah, there we can see through the stone. Okay, here we are. The other side of this bridge. And let's get ready for a fight since it's waiting for us. Ah, that was this giant bat over there. Oh wait. Love. Is it really what I want to take? I could have the other sword in the box, but really some bleeding stuff would be nice to fight that. Hmm. getting him to bleed and drain his HP himself, more or less, will be a difficult task. Also, now I have to sneak in, take my stuff, run out, put my stuff, then try to not die. That could be a bit of difficult. One way to deal with that. Yeah, we'll see how it's going. But as long as I can retrieve my previous body, I think that should be fine. Still dead, I hope. Oh, I should have waited a bit longer. That could be close. What's the problem if you're not patient enough? Oh, I'm hurt. More than I would have to be. Sadly, I couldn't stay on here for whatever reason. Otherwise, that would have been sufficient as a place to rest. But whatever. As long as we are getting up there, getting our previous body, and then probably flee. Since the bat is quite an enemy. At the moment, it should be distracted. That was my stuff. Good. Yeah. Can't go there because I don't have the info for that. So I guess I don't have a chance, at least at the moment. I mean, technically there would be a chance. chance of success if I could lure the Death into a trap against the scorpion, since the poison is very strong. But something for another day. So I'm getting my stuff back. Probably the rhino to follow me, and then no. Again, the same mistake. Just wait 5 seconds. God. Wait 5 seconds and you have enough energy to climb that. You fail and you learn. That's how it goes. I probably should try to get a sandstorm. What's it called? Sand Dawn Queen or something like that. Or Greater Scorpion, that also would be nice. With all the poison. I do want to get Rhino. Holy shit, okay. Just casually. What is this thing doing? Oh, following the rhino. Worked out. Really a lot better than anything. Holy shit. Right. Whew. Could be not high enough. Come on, I did escape. I don't want to die here now. Just let me get away. To the left. Okay. something to do. We'll be back soon. So, see you in a bit. Bye.